previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship. Slow down, Chris.
We're almost there, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything. Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though.
What the hell were they carrying?
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Balkoinenmaak Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on.
Ugh.
This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Careful.
See? Is the plane transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
Careful, Jessica.
Is the plane transporting these things?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Die.
Was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Shit.
Chris, are you you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Not gonna last.
Aren't there any more decoys? Me and my sweet ass are on the way.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it? Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoynon Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
Hal, what's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
Well, Brian, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro Crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
Well, Brian, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.